film it anyway.
Oh, you go to Hamster and then we go that direction. No.
Let me find.
You know where we are? I think we should go by this place here. In this little bay out there, the pier, and then. Hamster now, because we are about to enter Hamster control.
Yeah, what should I say?
Hamster control 3000 feet, so descend to 3000. I can do it. Hamster power is Q Lima Victor at 3000 feet, and Max Link, which is the pass control for
to corner. It's straight ahead up there.
Rochester House. And we have one to the right there, right there. So we should go. We are in the middle of the restriction areas now. So take all the help you can. Have both maps, visual, GPS, anything. And make it combined to make an opinion of where you are. Very important to just work like that all the time.
Yeah, I see.
And try to put the finger in the map where you think you are, then confirm it by making all the other assumptions. Okay?
Yeah.
And while you're doing that, you should keep your altitude and heading up. You should keep track of time and the flight of your plane and check the systems and, you know. Quite fun.
That's nice.
Nice.
Think of time to focus on something.
Yeah. But keep this altitude so that we don't get lower. We have a church at our right. What is the main church? I believe it's this one. Harplinger Church, 972. Actually, so we are Harplinger Church now. As we have cornered just a little to the left, right there. It's not easy to find because we have nothing to go on.
Yeah, we have this city on our left, and then
yeah, it's just north of it.
There, between the two cities.
Yeah. So now you can go for Arbor. Or is it Falkenberg? Falkenberg?
Falkenberg.
You can go for the shore, straight for Falkenberg. And I'm not being in northbound, so if we keep the heading like a flat, we will get to the other board.
Yeah.
Or we go like something like that. You don't have to go you can if you want to, but
I keep this heading. Cronen, that's now. What time was that?
12. Yeah, 12. Almost 8-0 there. You keep that radio. So we have
then to make sure that I'm on bank and then this one doesn't say much. Rather,
do you want to know if you have to back down?
Yeah.
You have to know the Mars signal for back down. Yeah. 1-2-2-7 and you can do it like this. Now it says it's ID. It says ID. It's okay. Put up this work volume, you should be able to hear. If you do it like this, okay, it's a mount one. This is now one. You put up V. You push it. Yeah, the motor signal.
Okay. I cannot interpret on Moscow, but yeah. How did you know that it's on now 1?
It's always on now 1. This is now 1, and this is now 2. This is now 2. This book is the now 1. This is the COM panel 2, and now 2.
Oh, okay.
So, you see COM 1? If you want to listen to COM 2, you can change the frequency. You can listen to 7 if you like, by switching like that, and push it COM 2. Now we can hear 7.
So we have both COM 1 and COM 2?
We have speak on COM 1, and listen to COM 1, COM 2, and now 1.
So I want to disengage this one.
Yeah.
And if I want to listen to the Morse code, that's an nav 1.
Yeah, if you want to listen to that code,
yeah. Okay, good.
And when we're back down, I want you to say, request a QD mic for practice.
QD mic?
To Zeller. Request a Zeller. You can request a spring and approach from back down. So when we're approaching back down, we tell the control, to the board control, request straight in approach to 7.
Straight approach to 7.
Straight in approach to 7.
Yes. And then we try to practice what? You said we practice.
And we send to 7 when we are switching to 7. We say requesting QD mic for practice.
QD mic.
And do we get it? Mike is our bearing towards Zeller.
Okay.
So that we can find the field.
Okay.
By radio payload.
Is this the VOR we use or just,
this is the VOR. If we transmit on the radio, they are doing a payload. So they check where our radio waves come from. And then give us the direction. Starts to move. Wait a bit.
I see it there.
I would like to fly left side of runway, so I have four there, my right.
Okay.
Is it okay?
Yep.
And you can find the radial wheel at when we're at runway.
Okay.
Is it okay?
Yep.
Now you get some indication about this, and I can have some sightseeing.
Beautiful.
On your landings, and that you can do by yourself in a panic circuit. So, if Martin is possible for him to have you up, you can do like telling. I can do 45 minutes, and then go landing, and then I do 45 minutes again.
Yeah.
So you do one turn in a normal traffic circuit, and one turn in even traffic circuit. Then you can do that once more, so you do that two times, because you need that much amount of training. Yeah.
Yeah, of course.
You need it yourself, yeah. So I think that's a good idea.
I have to try as much as I can by myself.
Yeah, and I think it's a good idea for him to get a few EK.
Yeah, that's what
it is.
What was that steep turn thing we wrote on our list?
Yeah, steep turn, it was a steep turn corrections. But if you want to, we can do some steep turns here.
Yeah, because you said...
We can do it.
But you can do your sightseeing first.
Oh, we can do it now, so it's easier. We're in Sweden control, we don't have any air, and we can do whatever we like here, huh?
Good.
Okay. Right turn, steep turn, right.
Yep.
Follow my orders. Then we go to normal turn, like that, and push forward, also, and we turn. Go. Like this. If we have a nose high, like this, we lower the nose a bit, and put it to center. If we have a low nose like this, we have to pull up and just let go a little on the bottom rudder. Okay?
Okay.
That's called the corrugation on steep turns. So keep us level tight, level tight, and little back on the throttle, just little, and stop at the 2800. Then we do a left steep turn.
No controls.
Check outside all the time. Little nose down there, so pull up. Pull up. A little more right foot. Pull up.
2,500 or?
Yeah, 2,500. You can walk over on that.
and you would like to go direct to
at least.
No, no panic. Just keep to your line in the middle.
Rosa, almost.
Yeah.
This is Monte Rosa.
Yes, it is.
And you told me when we are over Mecca, ask for direct approach in.
Your direct approach to Sarah, but we can go via Hesta if you like. It might be easier.
Yeah, it doesn't really matter. What normally people do, I mean,
sometimes people want to go straight in to gain some minutes. But you can go via Hesta, it's okay. You can lose it, please. But when we can ask them if we can change and go for the safety and then further, then they will send us to the power of the server. I understand to keep it in the center. And if we can do that, we can ask server for you to fight. It says in the student plan that we should do that at least once in the training, so that we know how it's done. Deep breath up, straight ahead, bit more left. Some 250 RPM.
Yeah, we have just a little bit of headwind.
Can you just keep the heading so I can take my
And the reactor is very well done.